Mississippi School Board rules that the Starbucks menu will now qualify as a foreign language. Tonight at 11.